Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis and Company. Today we will discuss about the Advocates Act. So the basic characteristics of Advocates Act are: it consolidates existing laws on the legal profession. The Advocates Act 1961 established the Bar Council of India and State Bar Council, and advocate cannot enroll under more than one state council but can transfer from one state bar council to another. It abolishes the difference between a vakil and an advocate. So all those who practice law are now called as advocates. Who is an advocate? Section 2, Clause 1, Sub-Clause A of the Advocates Act 1961 provides the meaning of an advocate accordingly. An advocate is a person enrolled on any roll under the provision of this Act. Before enacting this Act, there were different classes of legal practitioners referred to as pleaders, wakils, lawyers, attorneys. The state role under section 2, subclause 1, subclause K of the Advocate Act defines role as role of advocate prepared and maintained under this Act. Section 3 of the Advocates Act 1961 states that for every state there shall be a bar council in the manner prescribed under section 3, subclause 1. Number of members of the State Bar Council. According to Section 3(2)(a), the Advocate General of the concerned state is the ex officio member of the State Bar Council. As per Section 3(2)(b), following number of members should be there. Should be there in the Bar Council of State. When the number of advocates in the state role is less than 5,000, the number of members of the Bar Council is 15. When the members of advocate the state role is between 5,000 and 10,000, the number of members of Bar Council is 20. When the number of advocates is the state role is more than 10,000, the number of Bar Council member is 25. So the term of office the member of the State Bar Council is for 5 years. Under Section 8, the 5 year span starts from the date of publication of the result of the election. Thank you.